New today at noon, the Leo Frigo Bridge will be closed through the end of the year. Recall the bridge was shut down up in Green Bay after a long section of it dropped several feet. Transportation officials said today that work to fix the bridge should start in November. Crews will sink structural shafts into the underlying bedrock. Work is expected to wrap up by mid-January. Governor Scott Walker may have extended his deadline for